Hello dear students, I am your ACB teacher. Today I am going to teach you a new lesson, that is landscape. So let's start.
Here is the material we needed: white sheet, crayon color or any color, pencil, eraser, sharpener, black sketch and scale. So let's start. First take white sheet and draw equal margin. Like this. Draw a landscape with light pencil like this. Here mountain, sun, tree, boat with water and grass. So now take black sketch for outline. First you draw with pencil, after that use a black sketch. Draw with light pencil. Now make a tree. Two parallel line, now make curve line. Draw one line over here for grass. Make boat. You can draw with scale also. Water with black sketch. Now black sketch. Work have done. Now extra work with pencil, you can rub it with eraser. You can take any color. I am taking sketch. Now brown sketch we have. You can do with any color. Crayon, pencil color. You can do with any. You fill a mountain. Take yellow color for sun. Take sky blue color for water. Now take dark blue color. Take green. Take red color. take green color for tree. Now take brown color. Now we are making grass. We need a green color. I am taking brown color. Yellow. Now taking dark green sketch. After that, take sky color, sky blue color or sky. So our sketch is ready, landscape is ready. I hope you enjoyed it. And do practice at home. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe and healthy.